I'm so sorry about that. Just give me 4 days. I'll make it up to you, huh? I promise. Were you able to go for Shirin's wedding? Oh, really? Yeah. Who's that? Hello, please let me call you back, please.
I'm coming.
Hey, what's up, girl?
I'm fine.
How you doing?
I'm okay.
Wow, you look so pretty.
Really?
Yeah.
You like what you see?
So much, baby. So, come over here. Yeah? Wow, baby. Let's talk about love. From the laughter of a child to the tears of a grown man. There's a thread that runs right through us and helps us understand. As subtle as a breeze that finds a place. You know, let me get a condom, okay?
A condom?
Look, I really trust you, but I don't want to become a father now, okay?
Oh, yeah. Condom you're looking for this week?
I'm so sorry. I'm coming. I didn't know where I kept it. I'll be too short. Okay, Lena, I think I got one. You know what?
We can just do it without a condom.
I understand. I told you. I don't want to be coming for you. Give me some 3 seconds. Let me just get from my phone, okay? Yes! Alright.
What we got?
Jude, now Benu. Hey, Afana.
I just like. Afana.
Sure. Hey, calm down. She be like far away a bit.
Forget about that one, Jude. I'm going to need your help.
Wait,
you get like 2 or 3 combo points like that.
Benny. Oh boy, I not get to. I be condom ambassador. You got to take your pudding, make you mix that with meat pie. They do you. Bonk we. Sure, the last one I get, not be you take her.
You get or you no get?
I not get. I not go kick bucket. I not get.
Go join the station because as they talk closer. Come on for here, George. See me see trouble, yeah. See me see trouble, yeah. Now who order the thing we have with table, yeah. Now everybody they see table, yeah. Baby go below. Yeah, the video they go below. The party we didn't know we go below. Oh, yeah, Saturday we go now wobble. Yeah. Whether not donkey or rose, rose. Too much money to throw away. Fine girl, just the shake. Say they got you the way we they play. I'm my in Yala Jao. What is the matter? Breaking in my king Raja. Or is it the day? I can see it in your eyes. You want me for the night. Cause some of you are just busy, busy. I miss your loving night. I can see it in your eyes. You want me for the night. Cause some of you are just
kissy kissy. I miss your loving eye, kissy kissy.
Just it, right?
Yes. Oh,
madam,
I'm so sorry. We don't have just.
But by next week, we'll be having new stock, so you can come around and check.
And what I told you about last week.
Oh, sure. There's no problem. Bible lesson last week was so superb. God will continue to bless you.
Amen, Sarika. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Maria. Actually, I was passing by and I saw you. Let me say hi to Sister Rebecca. So, when are you leaving here?
Very soon.
Yeah. Very soon. Okay. All right. No problem then. Sister Maria, where is she? She doing good. Send me hi to her. Then we'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, come buddy, come make me and you come buddy. Oh, say you no go to somebody, make me and you go to somebody. See, I can see it in your eyes, you want me.
Ben! Ben, no, I got to. Foul goat, all don't wake up, they don't go their work this early morning. Ben!
Jack now, boy, Alpha Ben, outside.
You know they sleep for
but they sleep now.
Nah. Look, if you're here because of the condom, man.
Guy, yeah, Ben, me not be like you. I carry serious matter come. Your brother just get fatter as then.
Accident? Where?
I tell you.
Tell me the truth, Ben.
All the
so
red man.
Wait. Just... In our secret place, where the sound of the crowd is so far away, you take my.
Good day, madam.
Good day.
My name is Ben Uzogu, and I am the elder brother of the guy that was with me last year.
Oh!
John Uzogu.
Yeah.
Please, can I see my brother?
Yeah, you see him. Please sit down.
Alright.
Okay.
What happened to my brother, please?
Yeah, the brother is in a very good condition presently, and he needs blood.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if you know me, but I can do it for you.
Madam, I already told you that John is my brother, and in fact, the only person I have in the whole world. Take my brother and save my brother.
Okay, then. Let me just go ahead and conduct a test of compatibility for you. When that's done, decide.
So here we stand in our secret place, where the sound of the crowd is so far away. And you take my hand, and it feels like home. Both understand is where we were.
Oh, good. You're welcome. And how is it?
Yeah.
Is it okay now?
It will be okay.
Are you sure?
It will be okay.
Thank you very much, doctor.
It will be sure.
And can I see him now?
You see him? Actually, Mr. Ben, when has he completed the sex?
Is that supposed to be your problem? I'm here to see my...
Oh, so when has he used any sharp objects?
Look, madam, let's go straight to the point. If there's anything that I need to know, let me know. If there's anything that's wrong with my brother, let me know, please.
Okay, because test conduct is showing that HIV positive.
HIV? What?
HIV positive. Actually, I'm HIV patient.
What's
took you so long?
Where are you going?
I'm going home already. I'm late. I have to beat the traffic at my area.
I'm so sorry, okay? Yeah? I'm so sorry. Let's have to go look for it somewhere else. Can't
find it. Did you not get it?
Well, actually, I didn't. But I believe we're good to go, huh?
Really?
Yeah.
You trust me?
I do.
Okay. Oh, that's okay.
So, is that the reason why you want to kill yourself? Is that the reason why you want to commit suicide? Ben, being HIV positive is not the end of the world. See, Ben, you are your friend. You just make sure you go to the hospital. You'll be given some drugs. Use it regularly and daily.
Ben, there are millions of people out there living with HIV and they are living fine. Okay? Ben, we'll still be there for you.
We will never leave you. We will never abandon you. We are your friends.